Welcome everyone to my channel that is Fast and Easy Maths, which is dedicated to give you tips and tricks related to mathematics. So if you're new to my channel, then please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell button besides it so that you get notified whenever I push up these videos. Okay, so today we are going to discuss a question which was asked in a Cambridge interview. Okay, and the question is something like this: root of 2 versus cube root of 3, which is greater? So these two entities, they were asked to compare, and you have to tell me whether cube root of 3 is greater or root of 2 is greater. Okay, so that will not be possible because you can compare only if the bases or the indices are same. Okay, this is the golden rule of comparison. You can compare any number with an exponent only to another number only if the bases are same or the exponents are same. Okay, so here in this case, since we are dealing with roots, okay, here we are dealing with a square root and here we are dealing with a cube root, so getting to your answer is a bit more difficult. And if you look, the bases are clearly mentioned. Okay, this is 2 and this is 3. So we know that they are not same. But let's try to make the indices of the same power. Okay, so here we have, which is 2 raised to half. And here we have something which is 3 raised to 1 by 3. Now, whenever you are dealing with something like this, okay, two numbers with completely different bases and different indices, what you should do in that scenario is take the LCM of indices. So here, can I say that 2 and 3 will get you the LCM as 6, okay? So now try writing this in terms of 1 upon 6. Okay, so 1 upon 6, the whole raised to 3 will get you 1 upon 2 only, correct? This is nothing but the same only, right? Similarly, can I write this as nothing but 3 raised to 1 upon 6, the whole raised to 2? When I do that, can I say this is nothing but 3 raised to 1 upon 3 only, correct? So now, here, let's switch the indices. So we can write 2 raised to 3, the whole raised to 1 upon 6. Similarly, I can write 3 raised to 2, the whole raised to 1 upon 6. Okay? Students, if you are liking, then please go ahead and hit the like button because that gives me tremendous amount of encouragement in doing these kind of videos. Okay? So, now 2 raised to 3, we know that it is nothing but 8 raised to 1 by 6. And 3 raised to 2 is nothing but 9 raised to 1 by 6. So now you know that comparison between the two can be possible because the indices are now equal. Okay, so now tell me what will be it. Is it 8 raised to 1 by 6 is greater or smaller than 9 raised to 1 by 6? It is actually smaller. If you have any difficulty in understanding that, think about it this way. 4 raised to 1 by 2 and let's say 9 raised to 1 by 2. So what is the answer? Can I say 4 raised to 1 by 2 is smaller than 9 raised to 1 by 2? Because this becomes 2 and this becomes 3, correct? So in this way, I can say that 8 raised to 1 by 6 is smaller than 9 raised to 1 by 6, okay? Now, I'm going to solve another question of a similar kind and let's see what's the answer for that one. So let's see what will be the answer of root of 8 versus cube root of 9. So again, over here we can write this as nothing but 8 raised to half and this can be written as 9 raised to 1 by 3. Okay, and the LCM will be 1 by 6, the whole raised to 3, and 9, 1 by 6, the whole raised to 2. So here I get 512, the whole raised to 1 by 6, and here I get 81, the whole raised to 1 by 6. So here in this scenario, can I say that this one became greater than this number? So I hope you are getting the point. Okay. So now I'm going to definitely give you a question, and you will solve that and let me know which particular number is greater than the other number in the comment section. Okay, students, I do this practice of in almost every video of mine. This is there is a reason for that. That is nothing but when I'm showing you a trick, a lot of you all actually watch the video and you all think, okay, this is a great trick and you will remember. But since it is mathematics, you cannot remember everything which you watch. You just have to solve. Okay, so that is the reason why I almost always give a question at the end of most of my videos. Okay, so now tell me what should be the or rather what is greater than root of 6 and cube root of 5. Okay, so let me know the answers of yours in this particular video's comment section. Students, apart from this, if you have any doubts in any of the particular topic of mathematics, please let me know so in the comment section. You all can also reach to me in by email. The email address is mentioned in the description, and I'll try to make a video on your topic as soon as possible. Okay, so that's it for now. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.